three words. It's impossible.
He's very intelligent,
affectionate,
and a genius.
I'd probably think of him as someone like Captain America, who's very cool and stuff, but he's also traditional, and he's somebody who's stuck between two ages in some manner. Yeah, with his mustache as a shield, I suppose.
Could be rock star, idealistic.
He's very unromantic, according to my mom.
Actually, yeah, exactly three words: self-made man.
If my dad were a superhero, he'd probably be Shaktiman, because he loves milk, and he's always encouraged everybody in the family to have milk.
A lifeline for me.
A constant motivational speaker to me. I think that's the only conversations I have with him.
When I was a kid, I would feel that he's like Arnold from Terminator. Would always be there.
Extraordinary person.
Stoic and independent.
I think Dilip Kumar.
Someone like Superman who always takes care of everyone.
Honest.
Charming and...
supportive.
Funny. And... Lazy.
I would say my dad would be like Chiranjeevi.
It would be Thor.
Shahanshah.
I can always bank on my dad to tell me that I should save money to take me shopping whenever he's free. Any day that he's free.
To listen to me when no one else is listening.
To always be my ATM.
I can always bank on my dad to make a party fun. Because he's a dancer, he's a singer, he's an entertainer.
Caring,
hardworking,
dependable. Although I'm a grown-up, still there are times when I have to go to him and ask, what do I do?
I can bank on my dad for anything and everything.